At siguro kapag na-upload ko tong video na to, sana 7,000 subscribers na tayo mga best. Hello mga kabeshi baby, it's Pretty Marina Sadni and welcome back dito sa aking YouTube channel. And in today's video mga best, sabayan nyo ang level ng aking energy for today because guys, as you can see sa title, I'll be doing an unboxing video of my first ever vlogging camera. So ayun guys, if you know me, ever since I started my YouTube channel, I only use cellphone. Marami akong na-receive na comment na ang shaky ng mga videos ko ever since na-monetize ako and na-meet ko ang mga qualification ni YouTube. Nagkaroon talaga ako ng inspirasyon para lalo pang pagandahin ang quality ng mga videos na ina-upload ko. Kaya kung excited ka na at kung gusto mong malaman kung anong camera ang binili ko for vlogging, please keep on watching. So, ayun na nga mga best, this is my new camera which I bought sa camera house. Ayun! Medyo siya guys, mabigat pa siya kasi nandito pa siya sa box. And this camera guys is the Canon EOS M50. Sobrang in love ko guys and sobrang happy ko that I already got my dream camera for vlogging. Tagal ko na rin gustong bumili ng G7X ever since I started YouTube kasi yun talaga yung camera na pang vlogger. Hindi ako bumili ng G7X before because inaantay kong magkaroon ng Mark 3 kasi diba ang latest is Mark 2. Napasabi-sabi na magkakaroon ng G7X Mark 3 pero hanggang ngayon guys, wala. So, before ako bumibili ng isang bagay, nagre-research muna ako, ganun, nanonood ako ng mga reviews and all that. So, yun na nga guys, recently, ang top high-rated vlogging camera sa YouTube or sa internet is this Canon EOS M50. So, guys, I'm not doing this video to vlog. I just wanted to share the positive vibes na naidudulot sa akin nitong camera na ito. Hindi ko binili ito guys ng isang snap lang. Pinabili ko ito nito ay katumbas ng aking dalawang YouTube sweldo. Dalawang buwang YouTube sweldo. Actually guys, hindi pa sapat yung dalawang buwang YouTube sweldo ko para makabili ng camera na ito. But I'm so thankful and sobrang blessed na dinagdagan ni Vivo yung budget natin pambili nito. Sabi niya, early wedding anniversary gift niya na sa akin yung pinandagdag nito dito. So guys, nabili ko siya sa camera house. May tatlong option ang packages na meron sila sa camera house. First is yung 38,000 something na body lang yung mabibili mo. So this one guys is the package number 2 which is the 44,000 something camera with ano na siya, lens na EF M1545 siya. Actually guys, ang bibilihin ko sana yung package number 3 which is the 60,000 plus na meron na siyang dual lens na pwedeng pang zoom and photography. Pero guys, hindi sila available that time. So, antayin na lang natin siya maging available. Plano ko din yung bilihin guys, pero pag-iipunan muna natin yan. Siyempre, galing sa ating YouTube sweldo. I bought the package number 2, pero pag binili mo siya ng cash, magkakaroon ka pa ng discount, which is, nabili namin siya for 42,500. Buksan na natin siya. So, ayan siya guys, sa loob. It has a free Canon strap na hindi yung typical guys kasi ayan siya, manipis and black and red siya. So this is the Canon EOS M50 na camera strap. So the next thing that you have here guys is the manual. Very useful nitong manual guys kasi ito yung ginamit ko dahil babasahin ko siya paano i-install later. Kasi guys, I'm not a pro in camera guys. Sobrang ako guys, mas convenient talaga pag cellphone yung ginagamit kasi ganun lang, snap, handy, ganun. Pero guys, i-level up natin itong channel natin, di ba, syempre. So, comes with the charger. So, ganito yung kanyang charger. The typical charger ng Canon. Ayan, syempre. It also has the adapter. Ayan siya, guys. So, yung yung kanyang charger, guys, is ganito. So kailangan pa natin ng adapter kung hindi ganyan yung inyong mga plugs. And the thing that we have here, guys, is ito, the lens. Oh my god, wala ka sana siyang makulit. Yan, nakabubble na ng bonggang-bongga. Tama ba? Yes, guys, ayan siya. Ayan yung kanyang lens. It's protected with cover. It also has the battery. Actually, guys, hindi sila the same ng battery ng Canon G7X. Ang battery niya is LPE12 7.2V na charger. Ayan, it has protector. Guys, gusto ko sanang bumili ng extra battery, pero worth 2,700 ata yung battery niya. So, next time niya, pag-iipunan natin. So, sabi naman ni ate, yung SA sa Canon, sa camera house, it will last 1 to 2 hours kapag video yung ginagamit mo. So, ayan, tipirin na lang natin yung battery natin. Pinaka-body ng camera, guys. Guys, what I love about this camera is super handy, super gaan. Based on my research, nasa 400 grams lang yung weight ng camera na to. Guys, look at this. Is a mirrorless camera na may viewfinder. Ayan siya, guys. So, this is not only good for vlogging, but also for photography. And, ayan, guys. Super handy niya. May curve siya dyan kung saan pwedeng mabilis nyo lang hawakan yung camera. At what one thing na maganda dito, guys, kasi syempre when you're vlogging, mas pina-convenient nila yung button na pang mag-vlog ka, ganun. Syempre kasi, di ba, pag mag-vlog ka, you have, ganyan lang, pindutin nyo lang, and you're good to go. Guys, I'm sorry ha, if I cannot explain this properly, kasi naman, guys, I'm not a camera pro, I'm not a tech vlogger, or tech reviewer. So, ayan, guys, nandyan yung kanyang mga button. Ayan. And then, guys, ang flip screen niya is sa gilid, which is a very, very good beshi. Ayan. And you can tilt it like 360 degrees. Guys, ang pinaka nagustuhan ko dito kasi when you vlog at kung gusto mong lagyan ng mic yung camera mo, hindi sagabal sa mga flip screen na paganyan sa taas. Guys, i-install na natin yung kanyang lens. Super easy, guys. Ayan. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ilagay na rin natin ang battery. Ito na talaga yung pinakamagandang vlogging camera sa market ngayon because it has 4K videos. I don't know kung anong minimi nila about 4K videos, pero when it comes to vlogging, stability and everything, the quality, the focus, sobrang ganda nito. Ayan. And we have to flip the screen. Guys, you have to push and hold the lens para ma-open siya. And you see the quality. Let's try vlogging with this camera. So, ayan na siya, babe. Diba, vlogger na, vlogger na. We're doing just an unboxing video, guys, ha. Not whatever here. So, gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo yung quality ng videos. So, guys, meron din pala itong direct access sa phone. You have to, like, install this app. So, guys, I will insert a clip gamit ang camera na ito.
Then, start.
Hello, mga Beshi baby. It's Pretty Marina Sadmi. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Guys, regarding with the warranty, it has 1-year warranty, pero kapag ni-register mo siya sa Canon app, magiging 3 years yung kanyang service warranty, guys. So, that is a very good deal from Canon. And guys, by the way, sa package na kinuha ko, it has a free Saramonic na microphone. Pero to follow siya guys, kasi hindi siya available sa kanila at this moment. And guys, it also has a 16GB free na memory card. So it's a very good deal and I'm so happy with this purchase para mabigyan ko na kayo ng quality videos from my YouTube channel. Na nagustuhan nyo itong video na ito at kung oo, please give this video a big thumbs up. Comment any request down in the comment section below. And please guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at i-hit nyo na rin ang bell notification para ma-notified kayo every time may bago akong video. Thank you so much guys for watching and please don't forget that positive vibes will give you positive life. Maraming salamat. Bye!